Eyewitness News webcast.
Hi, I'm Kelly Byrne. Here's your Eyewitness News webcast on this Wednesday, October 10th. Let's get a check of your forecast with meteorologist Stefano DiPietro.
Good morning, Kelly. And a lot of cloud cover that's going to be lingering through the day today. A little bit of a drizzle to watch out for this morning, but that's really all we'll be dealing with as we continue through the remainder of the morning. That cloud cover hangs tough. There's that drizzle that I'm talking about that Futurecast is at least trying to hint at. As we go through the remainder of the afternoon, some peaks of sunshine. So there will be a little bit every now and then, but those clouds are going to hang tough really for a majority of the day today. We have all of that warm and humid air continuing to build in as well. So temperatures are still going to be running a good 10 to 15 degrees above average, with the average is right around the mid-60s. We're in the upper 70s today. It's muggy again and mostly cloudy as we go through tonight. Rain arrives. That'll happen later on. 66 for the overnight low. 74 tomorrow with more rain, and some of that is going to even come down a little heavy tomorrow afternoon. Then it's the big cool down through this weekend, Kelly.
Stefano, thank you. A woman is locked up accused of assaulting a police chief in Northumberland County. Police say Kara Kinney of Benton appeared to be under the influence when she picked up her 4-year-old son at a school in Wanston Town on Tuesday. Police say when she was placed under arrest, she fought with officers. Kinney was charged with aggravated assault and driving under the influence, among several other charges. She's locked up at the Center County Prison this morning. A search is underway in Pike County this morning. The state police are looking for a man they say held up a grocery store. Troopers are searching for this man, Gino Del Palma, near the area where Wayne, Monroe, and Lackawanna counties meet. They say he showed a weapon and a note demanding money at Judge's Market in Green Township back in April. He left the scene with an unknown amount of money in a black Chevrolet Traverse. Officials say he's considered armed and dangerous. If you see him, call 911 immediately. Those are today's top headlines. Have a great day.